the Lord loves you. We love you so much. As you are approaching the elections in Zimbabwe, I urge you to keep praying, keep standing. Do not be weary doing good, for in due season you shall reap if you faint not. The Bible encourages us, according to the book of 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse 1 says, first of all, then I urge that supplications, prayers, intercession and thanksgiving be made for all people, for kings and all who are in a high position, that we may lead a peaceful and quiet life, godly and dignified in every way. This is good, and it is pleasing in the sight of God our Savior. Father, we pray for the nation of Zimbabwe in the mighty name of Jesus Christ as we are approaching, Father, the days of the elections. Father, we pray that, Lord, our nation will be peaceful, the elections will be peaceful. And Father, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, forever, Lord, in the name of Jesus, that, Lord, they'll be protected from the works of the enemy. Father, we rebuke every form of bloodshed and arrogance in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Father, for our leaders. May they be protected. May they be shielded in Jesus Christ's name. Zimbabwe, the Lord loves you. I say shalom. And I say we are entering into the season of milk and honey. Let us have harmonized elections, for the Lord is with us all. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God bless you. Amen.